customer top rated. People get it home and adore it. And today, the only day this month, and could possibly be for the first time ever to our memory, two easy pays of $13.75. And you can see all the work it's doing. You know, we couldn't do any of this without Roxanne DePalma, who's been on QVC for well over 25 years with all kinds of inventions. But this coconut broom rocks.
It does rock.
How are you, Miss Roxanne?
I'm good, honey. Happy
nice to
summer.
Have you here.
Happy almost fall,
Thank
everybody.
You. Yes.
And happy almost cleanup time,
yeah,
right?
Yes, absolutely.
It's nice to have a great product, in my opinion, that does everything for summer, fall, spring,
absolutely.
And winter.
All
okay?
rolled into one.
All
so again, if you haven't, call us. So what's a coconut broom and why is this broom so awesome?
Pat, it's actually made from the coconut tree. So this is made from the fronds of the coconut. This is made from the husk or the core of the coconut. There's the actual nut. And then we went a step further and we made the handle out of poplar. Why?
Oh.
So you don't need to have garden gloves and it doesn't give you splinters. Okay, so this acts like a broom, works like a rake. Is extremely durable. Guys, I can do this all day long and it will always go back to its original shape. Unlike those corn and rubber type brooms, it's impervious to any weather condition. It works on any surface, from your concrete to your pavers. And this is what I love best. When you have mold and you have mildew that builds up, a few fail swoops, and look how absolutely perfect it is every single time. It gets into every nook, every cranny. Your wood decks, around your plants, your garden. Pat, if you have a maple tree, and you know those little helicopter things that go everywhere? They drive me nuts. This will absolutely pick them up lickety-split.
So something as fine as the little helicopter CD things that we've been talking about, to your leaves, to mulch, this gets it done. You know, it's interesting, and we'll look at it later, but we all know, if we went into your garage right now or your shed, would you have 10 brooms? Why do you have that many brooms? Because none of them really did the job. You'll
That's
only
right.
need this broom.
It's exactly what you need. Do you have one of these like cocoa mats? Have you ever tried to clean them? If you have dog hair, Pat, you're gonna lovely even more than life, because look at this. A couple fail swoops and that rug is absolutely perfect. My friend Jeff Meyer has a great indoor-outdoor rug. Don't get your Dyson out. Just get your coconut broom outside and you don't have to plug anything in. A couple fail swoops and it's done every single time.
I mean, and you're never, like I said, unless you're lucky enough or nice enough and you give it to someone, this should last you really a lifetime. And you saw in the video how Roxanne just washed it down if you were doing something dirty. Year round. Roxanne, talk us through this. There you can see your front steps. Soon the leaves will be collecting dirt. I took mine out yesterday because I had grass on the sidewalk. You know, it works wherever, in your driveway, on faux grass, on real grass.
Pat, it acts like a broom, works like a rake. So instead of pulling your roots out, it actually just sweeps all the leaves.
Ooh, that's a
it gets all those spider webs. I don't know about you, but spider webs have been enormous this year. Your snow.
Oh, look at the snow.
It's the best snow sweeper you will ever use. When it gets dirty, get your fireman's hose nozzle out and just rinse it right out.
Got it.
But you can get up underneath the eaves, right? On your furniture when it starts to rain and all the leaves start going everywhere. And again, your indoor-outdoor rug. Pat, how about your mums? When your mums start to, you know, lose their little blossoms, look at how perfect this broom works. And you don't have one of those big blowers going,
Well, plus they always run out of battery anyway. Bonnie is with us. She's down there in Florida. Hi, Bonnie. You're on the air with Roxanne and Pat. How are you?
I'm doing fine, and how are you?
We're cleaning up here today.
Yeah, I love that broom.
Excellent. Tell us
about
it.
We have love bugs down here. And they stick to your, obviously, your house, stuff like that. And I use that broom. They come right off. It cleans everything. my driveway. We've had a lot of wind this past week, and I have the outdoor carpet that I got from you, and just sweep it with ease, the driveway, you name it. I love the broom. I have to keep it from my daughter, though, because she came over a couple of weeks ago, and she goes, oh, what's this, Ma? And I said, forget it. You're not getting it.
Well, to give me
it. I love it. It's the best room I've ever owned.
It's awesome. Crazy that you can get so excited about something just
yes,
so natural,
you know why?
In
because
life.
It works.
It works.
Yes.
That's the bottom line.
And I have to say, everything I have gotten, whether it's Don Aston's, whatever, no matter what, everything works.
It does.
Everything.
Bonnie, that's
and
what
I
we're going
to that broom.
That's our new tagline. It works.
It works. Exactly,
Thank
Bonnie.
Thank you so much, Bonnie. And you can give your daughter the item number, and maybe she can come here and get her own, okay?
And we're on easy pay today.
All right. Take good care, Bonnie.
Thank you, have a great day.
You
Bonnie,
too.
Happy sweeping
bye-bye.
To your girlfriend. Pat,
bye-bye.
Again.
Bye-bye.
I cannot stress how fabulous this broom gets into every nook and cranny and just gets the job done. It works.
It works. I love what Bonnie said. It works, then you go to something else that you like, right? It is the original outdoor coconut palm garden broom. Over 1,000 of you dialed in. We don't ever remember it being on Easy Pay, and
oh
this
my gosh,
today's
never.
The only day this month when you're gonna get that choice.